4th of July. It was, technically I missed it by 3 days, but I had to work. So I figured I'd come in and see how business was going. And it's just as busy as it was back in September. It's amazing what a boom for the city this place has been. So celebrate the 4th of July in and out. I got a 4x4 burger. It's 4 patties, 4 pieces of cheese, and a chocolate milkshake. Wash it down to it, keep it on. And a soda. They're so busy. When I got in here, they were serving order number 32. And my order. See that there. 75. So it took about 15, 20 minutes for me to get my food. Alright, so we'll go ahead and get started. Because I know seating is limited. In September, In-N-Out will celebrate its 1 year anniversary. I plan on coming back in and doing something special for that too. Pick up the litter, and there was nobody else in the restaurant. I wonder if that's that's ever happened. Decided to move the operation out here. Have the camera point at the drive-thru so you can see how busy it is. One car after another.
Can we also have a battery? Oh, for you, Taylor?
But yeah, I was trying to say in there that In-N-Out must be busy like this all the time. I mean, it's July 7th. I had to work on the 4th, otherwise I probably would have come down here just to see how busy it got on the 4th of July. I bet they were slammed. I bet it was worse than it is today. But, so I had a really, really awesome meal in there. I had a 4x4 hamburger to celebrate the 4th of July. And when I come back this way in September to commemorate their first anniversary here in Medford, Oregon, I have something special cooked up for that too. So in the meantime, I'll just enjoy my chocolate shake and be happy. Once again, thank you for joining me for the In-N-Out celebration for 4th of July, where I had a 4x4 burger. And it was delicious. It didn't take me long to eat it. That's how hungry I was. Thanks, everybody.
Maddie. No.